So, Tengu Pro it is. After all that strategy with the lasers, at the end of the day, you just have to be cheap, I guess. And to think, I was going to play blackout mode tonight. What a waste of time that would have been. Not really. I still do like blackout, but man, those audio issues, man. Supposedly it is getting patched, but Jesus, those audio issues this week have just made me never want to play it again. Yeah, these guys here, these are turrets, just on the building. Okay. I got 10 seconds. Oh, that was close. Ooh, there it is. Look at that shit. All right, let's see if we can do this. Let's see if I can actually get the rest of the chapter. No damage. Boom. Oh yeah. Give me that. 21,600. Try not killing them all in a short amount of time. You could do that, Sora, but when those sliding ones get out into open space, this never catches them. Like, they move faster than you can track them, and the Swan Pro is the only homing move you've got, and even that isn't guaranteed to hit them. So, it depends on what enemy you kill, Psyker. So, for example, like, these guys, look. That starting combo, 11 seconds. That guy gave me 5 seconds. That guy gave me 2. Like, it depends on the enemy you kill. I mean, the final enemy, it doesn't really matter because that's the, you know, that is the last enemy in the room, so. Just like that, he gave me 3. The little enemies give you, like, the least amount. So here, like, actually, I can show that here. Look. So we'll kill these two. Look at that, 11 seconds. That took me right down to 5 and 4. That's why you want to try and kill the big enemies first. Whoa, shit, that was close. That's why you want to try and kill the big enemies first, so that you can actually prolong your timer the longer you go. Because if you kill a really big enemy, like here, I'm actually going to stagger it, so I'm going to weaken that guy. Shit, I actually totally screwed that up. But I'm okay here, because now I can extend my combo with the big enemy. So, like, that took me down to 4. Look. So that's where in the later missions, where you have the tanks, that's why you want to try and kill the tanks last, so that you can extend your combo the most. Now, I want to swap over to regular Tengu here, so I'll probably just go interior fusion, I think. The black, red, and white suit. The best suit. I just need to remember the rooms. Like, just need to remember the rooms. So this one, pretty straightforward. Boom. I just thought I need to start like doing commentary as a separate audio, and then when I if I ever do get stuff like this on a stream, I can just use the raw capture and take out the commentary, and then it'll be a video for YouTube. Otherwise, you know, people don't want commentary, man. I tell you, man, if I miss an energy drive here and I get screwed, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be so mad if that happens. Hopefully it doesn't. Because I think now I can swap to... Yeah, now I can swap to my level 1 Tengu, which is just left down. Interior fusion. Yeah, there we go. Don't jinx it. Hey, man, yeah, I hope not. This is missile guy room. I should just be able to jump straight over. Or just kill him first. Ooh, oh, I was lucky. I wonder what determines that. So this room, just want to do Tengu straight away. Oh, that was close. I-frame, son. Give me that. Okay, this is the room that has not got a tank in it. I so nearly almost got hit there. You little bastard. That was close. Give me that. What if on the Wii the drop rate is 3 times? Hey, who knows? Could be just like Nimpo orbs. So this is the one with the tank. Left down. Boom. Easy. This is the ambush room. Oh no, it doesn't. Oh, that was skillful. Obviously. Boom. Oh yeah. Tengu, I remembered. And I'm pretty sure that's the mission. Woohoo! No damage. Oh yes, so that's no damage, every single room, max combo, bar the first one. What are we looking at here then? Oh shit, pop Tengu. Ooh, I almost forgot. Not over yet. That wasn't funny, game. That wasn't funny, game. Thanks for the host, Cyril. Yes! Oh yeah, that's 156,000. What have we got here? Let's do slot 3. Yes!